Hi, my dear children. Welcome back to our today's mathematics class. In the previous class, we learned how to divide a circle into three equal parts. Shall we go to our today's activities? Okay. See this activity. Draw a square of side 3 cm. Mark points on the top and bottom sides 1 cm from the left. Join these points. At first, we have to draw a square of side 3 cm. We have to draw a line 3 cm long. Then mark both the end points. Then take the set square. To draw the square, we have to use its square corner. Then place the set square on the line. From the left endpoint of the line, mark a point 3 cm upright. Then place the set square on the line like this. From the right endpoint of the line, mark a point 3 cm upright. Then join the points by drawing lines. Draw a line to join this. Here also, we have to join this by drawing a line. Next, join the top ends of these two lines. We will get a square of side 3 cm. Then mark 1 cm from the left on the top and bottom sides of this square. Then join these two points by drawing a line. The square is now split into two rectangles, right? Okay, we know that the length of this side is 3 cm. Length of the smaller side is 1 cm. So here also 1 cm. Therefore, length of this larger side is 2 cm. That is 3 cm minus 1 cm. Here is also 2 cm. Next, we have to find how much of the square is the smaller rectangle. The length of this square is 3 cm. Out of these 3 cm, the smaller rectangle is of length 1 cm. So, the smaller rectangle is 1 by 3 part of the square. Then, how much of the square is the larger rectangle? The length of this square is 3 cm. Out of this 3 cm, the larger rectangle is of length 2 cm. So, the larger rectangle is 2 by 3 part of the square. Next, color the 1 by 3 part red and the 2 by 3 part green. Children, we can color like this. Did you understand this activity? Next activity, color 2 by 3 of the rectangle below blue and the remaining red. What part is colored red? So here we have to construct a rectangle with 6 cm length and 3 cm breadth. We know that in a rectangle its opposite sides are equal. So this side is 6 cm and this side is 3 cm. Next, we have to find 2 by 3 part of this rectangle. In 2 by 3, 3 is the denominator. Denominator means the number of parts a whole is divided into. Therefore, we have to divide this rectangle into 3 equal parts. How much will be each part? To find out this, divide 6 by 3 equals 2. Each part will be 2 cm. So next we have to divide this rectangle into 3 equal parts of 2 cm each. At the bottom side, mark a point 2 cm from the left. Then again mark 2 cm from the left, that is 4 cm. Then at the top side, mark a point 2 cm from the left. Then mark a point at 4 cm. Then we have to join these points by drawing lines. See, we divide this rectangle into 3 equal parts. Next, we have to find 2/3 part of the rectangle. See, these two forms 2/3 part of the rectangle. That is 2 parts out of 3 equal parts. So it will be 2/3. The remaining part forms 1/3. That is 1 part out of 3 equal parts. So it will be 1/3. Next, color 2/3 part blue and 1/3 part red. We can color like this. Did you understand this? Okay, that's all for today, children. See you in the next class. Thank you.